just wouldn't be right to not do a Stevie Ray song after that, right? Thanks, y'all, very much.